Hi, yes. No, before we get started, I just wanted to address something real quick. For those of you who don't know, there was an incident that happened last week, and honestly, I feel terrible about it, and that's why I'm addressing it now. And I don't, for those of you also who haven't seen my statement, I'm just I messed up, and I'm trying to take full responsibility about it. And, I said a word that, shouldn't have been said. And although there's been a lot of discussion and debate about the meaning of the word, through because of different dialects in Spanish and cultures, but the truth is, it's a harmful word and it shouldn't have been said on any level. So, and I'm working with the league now, and I have no plans. Obviously, it's early days, but to work with the LGBTQ plus community. And how we can get this word out of the game and out of people's mouth, including myself. So, for those of you who do have questions, I'm free to answer them. So I just wanted to say that really quick.